I'm sure Egyptian friends, but must be legit.